Hi, folks. I'm Dr. Ed Beyer, Clinical Director of Beyer Stem Cell Institute in Tinley Park, Illinois. You know, a lot of people come up to me with various questions, and one of the biggest ones I get is, hey, I'm considering doing PRP or Synvisc or prolotherapy. These are other types of injections that many orthopedic surgeons will do, and to a certain extent, they do help, but not as much as stem cells. Now, PRP stands for platelet-rich plasma, where they'll remove platelets, which is a type of a blood cell from our own, from your own body, and then they spin them down and then they re-inject into the joint. And that does promote some growth of the cartilage. Synvisc is hyaluronic acid. I personally believe of the three other types, this is the least effective. It's very short term. It actually has hyaluronic acid in it, which is one of the main components of cartilage. And prolotherapy is like a sugar solution that they inject into the joint to stimulate healing. Mesenchymal stem cells from human umbilical cord tissue does all of that above, plus it gives us billions and billions of new cells so that we can actually regenerate new cartilage, bone, fat, and muscle and tendons. Whereas these other three forms, PRP, Synvisc, and prolotherapy, don't do that. Here's the analogy that I use. It's like having a lawn that's really eaten up and really in bad shape, and you want to water, you fertilize it and you water it. That's what PRP, Synvisc, and prolotherapy are. Whereas stem cells is putting new seeds into the lawn and then you water it, fertilize and water it. That's the difference. I'm Dr. Ed Beyer, I hope that helps. For more information about stem cells, click on the link below.